Good evening. I am M. Yojit. I am going to act like a teacher. I am going to teach about the coronavirus. The novel coronavirus is the new virus. It was first described in Wuhan in China in December 2019. It can infect all age group. COVID-19 flu-like symptoms like cough, sore throat, headache. There is no definite treatment or vaccination. There is measures to reduce or prevent. As a parent, here are some measures to reduce the COVID-19. You can take for your child. This is the best time to inculcate positive hygiene practices. Wash your hands, maintaining social distance, maintaining hygiene practices. Hope you understand. Yes. So wear your mask when you are going outside. Wash your hands with soap and water. Don't touch in eyes, nose, mouth. I am going to teach you step by step washing your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
I'm going to do water cycle experiment. When water heats up, it's turned into gas. Like in its gas form, it is called water vapor. Water vapor rises up into the air at the stage in which water is turned to the water vapor, it is called evaporation. The water vapor rises into sky, it starts cooling down. The tiny water droplets are mixed with that and become a cloud. It is called condensation. The water droplets in the cloud, it become heavy, then it falls as rain. It is called precipitation. The falling rain goes into ocean and underground. It is called condensation, collection. Evaporation, condensation, precipitation, collection. It is all is water cycle. Thank you.
Hello children, welcome to online EVS class at Reed School at Home. My name is Sauris of Oxford Public School. I am going to teach you about a solar system. Warm of a mother earth is our solar system. Sun is head of a solar system. There are 8 planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Uranus, Saturn, Neptune. The Earth is a blue planet of all living in Earth. They are beautiful planet. Bye children, thank you.
Hi everybody, I'm Kavin. Welcome to EVS class. Today we are going to learn about leaf. See, I have taken a leaf. This is leaf paper. This is leaf. Leaf blade. This is main vein. This is side vein. This small rolls are stomata. And this green color is chlorophyll. Leaf apex give shape to the leaf. Leaf blade give stiff and strong to the leaf. Main vein connect to the plant and carries water. Side vein same. Side vein also same. But he will connect full leaf. Stomata. Stomata. This is stomata. Small holes are called small stomata. This green color is chlorophyll. Bye bye. Thank you. Happy learning.
Hello everybody. My name is Tanushree. Today I am going to teach about atmosphere. Atmosphere is thick blanket of air around us, around Earth. It protects us from harmful sun rays. There are 5 different layers. They are troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, and exosphere. Troposphere is the first layer of atmosphere. It extends up to 12 kilometers. There are 3 gases. They are oxygen, carbon dioxide, and nitrogen. In it.
3.
Stratosphere is the second layer of atmosphere. It is extend up to 50 kilometers.
Its
ozone layer is protect us from harmful sun rays.
3.
Mesosphere is the third layer of atmosphere. It protect us from harmful shooting stars. It extends up to 100 kilometers. Precipitation is the process by which water is released.